Hey people, what's up? Welcome to a new video on Hurricane TV. This time it's a very special video because I'm here together with my father-in-law Joseph in his garage, and it's all about repairing his motorbike Aprilia RSV Mille. Joseph is an enthusiastic motorbike rider. 20 years ago, when I was by riding my motorbike, I infected him actually with the motorbike virus, and since from this moment on he is really a fan of it and he goes even to the racetrack. And Joseph, when happened this accident? What happened and how did it happen?
Now, I've been in Ungarn in the Hauskurve, vielleicht beim Überholen ein bisschen zu scharf treten und habe eigentlich vielleicht ein bisschen zu früh Gas gegeben. Und da ist er gar nicht mitten und der hat eigentlich die meisten schon dort das Missgeschick eingeholt und bin dort zu Sturz gekommen, und das war im April 2019. Und ja, ist eigentlich so passiert, und einige der Fahrer, die dann gekommen sind und mich zu trösten und haben gesagt, der nicht in der Hauskurve gelegen ist, ist noch nie am Pannonia-Ring gefahren.
Okay, ja. Thank you, Joseph. That's the case. Okay, let's have a look to the damage. Okay, there is a little damage on the back side of the motorbike here. Some broken fiberglass. And actually the whole part is a little bit scratched and broken. And also the fuel tank is quite scratched. But in fact, this is most of the damage. Alright, as Joseph is not only my father-in-law but also my motorbike friend, I have promised him to help him with the repairs. And first of all, we will take the part off, we'll grind it down, we'll laminate it new and make a nice surface finishing on it. And at the end it will look like brand new and Joseph can go back on the racetrack. So, let's get started! Hello everyone, this video is already long enough. So for this reason I've decided to make a cut here in this place and continue the work in the next video. If you're interested to see how the whole project goes on, please subscribe to my channel, ring the bell, and for the time being I wish you all the best. See you in the next video. Bye bye.